Hello guys, what's up? This is Dipesh and in this video I'm going to show you how to get Google Assistant on any Android mobile. But remember that this trick will not work on the Android having KitKat OS. So before we begin the trick, let me inform you, there is a giveaway running on your channel. In this giveaway, you can win Redmi 3S, VR headset, and Mi power bank, SanDisk pen drive, Samsung memory card and many things. You can watch video for the rules of giveaway from the description and you can participate in our giveaway from link in the description. Now let's begin the trick. Now download ES file explorer and grant it root permission. Then go to slash directory of your mobile. Then go to system and then you need to go for a bold prop. Here you need to open it with ES Note editor and then swipe down. Here you can get the option to edit and click on that, and here you need to paste a 2 lines of code. You can type here or you can get code from the description of video also. Now paste here, and after that, if you don't know how to install Xpose in your mobile, then go to description and watch video for that. After that, you need to go for Xpose and go for download. Here you need to search for assistant enabler. Now download it and install it on your device. After successful installing, go back to Xpose menu and here you need to go for modules and check assistant enabler, and then reboot your mobile. After rebooting, you need to go for Play Store and here you need to search for Google and swipe down. Here you can get a option that is Google Beta Update. Now join Google Beta Update program, then click on I am in. Now you can wait few minutes, it will take a time. Now beta sign up in progress, and after few minutes you can get an option that you will get an option for beta tester and update it. And after updating, you need to open settings, and after in settings you need to go for apps and go for a Google app and go to manage space and clear all the data. After doing that, go to Google and go for settings, and here you need to check voice option is enabled here. Now if you don't turn it on, turn on the Google voice detection and come to your home and press the home button for a while, and here you can get a Google Assistant on your mobile. You can make call and you can do any task from this. Now hope you like the video, don't forget to subscribe.